Won't you ever sing another song of freedom? Won't you ever sing
these words? These words we use.
Songs of freedom.
Play it down again. You do not see that there's a level to these words. The most power that can be achieved by a word is being that which that word is. Have your words mean something. It mean and be what those words are that you use. And when we're doing that, we are lessening the level. We don't go to the full extent of these words when we're talking about when we have put certain words above others in value and worth and importance. So once you put them out there, it has to be shown and proven that they are strong as you say they are. And that's being. You're going to use love. Then you got to love. And you have to explore exactly what that word means. And I know you usually mean in a good sense that there is good value and worth in it. So you got to explore the full depth of what that means. If you say it so, then that means that you have to love love. You know what I mean? Giving yourself to it. And following what it is. By definition. By the word. It's the truth of what that is. It's the truth of what love is. You have to go through truth. You have to use God's word to discern all things, to decipher all things. There are no mysteries. Your word. The biggest race.